Sit down, forget about all the crazy things that I do.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today what I want to share with you guys is the Urban Decay After Dark eyeshadow palette. This is a new palette and I think it launched in January. So I picked it up in January, but I'm just now getting around to, putting it to use. This is the outside of the box and it has a holographic effect to it. As you can tell, these words at the bottom here say late night, anything goes. Sounds fun. And this is the back of the box. It just shows you the 10 eyeshadows that you're getting in the box. And it does come with a brush. And this is the actual palette here. Pretty much looks the same as the box. And yes, my handprints are in it just because I did grab it out of the box, so my handprints did stick to it a little bit. Very smooth. I'm going to open this up and let you see what's inside. Here we go. Here are the 10 eyeshadows. They're all shimmer colors. Nothing is matte in here or anything like that. They're all shimmer and glittery. And here's the brush. This is the brush here. Just your standard eyeshadow brush. Nothing special about it. I'm going to talk a little bit about the palette. I did pick it up from Sephora. Like I said, I think it launched in January. I did pick it up from Sephora and it cost $49, I think, was the price of it. So like $52 with tax. The reason why I got this palette is because I feel like myself and a lot of other women people who use makeup tend to go for more matte colors and more neutral colors, especially people who are not, you know, just fond of color or not that into color. But I did pick this palette up just because I did want to add some color to my makeup selection. I thought this would be a great palette for that. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to show you guys some swatches and tell you, what I think about each shadow and describe it a little bit in more detail. And right after, I'm going to be following up with a simple eyeshadow look, using these colors in this palette. So if you want to see a mini makeup tutorial, then stay tuned for that. Otherwise, let's get started with the swatches. Alter. I would describe this one as a really pastel yellow with glitter in it. Very soft. More silver than yellow. This next color is called Scene. And it is a pastel peach color with a lot of glitter and shimmer in it as well. Very, 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 very light. Looks darker in the palette. Pretty. This next color is called Supersonic, and it is a red color, not a deep red color, not like your red wine or anything like that, just a plain red color. Tends to be more on the pink side if you ask me. The next color is called Sinful, right under the red, and this is just your standard gold color with shimmer. The last color that's on the top row, which is more of your neutral tone colors, is called Off Duty. That's this color here. And it is a brown color, just a purplish brown color with shimmer. Druggy. This color is a light purple, darker than lavender, but light purple with a bluish tint to it and shimmer. Backfire. This color is a more neutral purple color and more true to the purple color with shimmer. Lounge. And it is a sea green color, not aqua, not a seafoam color, anything like that, but more like a deep sea green color with shimmer. Very pretty, actually. Fringe. And it is a bold blue color, indigo color with shimmer. Paralyzed. It is a royal blue color with shimmer. This is more true to the actual blue color than Fringe was. Okay, guys, so that completes the swatch portion of this video. Here are the swatches again. These are all very bold colors, but at the same time, some of them can be pastel. I feel like they swatch very well with my fingers. And I'm pretty sure they might pick up well with a brush. That's why we're going to test that out in the next section, which is the mini makeup tutorial. But they do pick up. They're very pigmented. They are very smooth. They feel like butter. I know that's a weird way to describe it, but they do feel like butter. They're very smooth. Minimum fallout. Pretty unique range. Okay, guys, so if you want to see the mini makeup tutorial or me try to put this palette to use, then stay tuned. Sit down, forget about all the crazy things that I do. I know you're mad, I take it back, I never wanted to hurt you. The truth is my pride is too strong, I can't keep this wall up no more. You see the games that I play, they're over, I can't let you go. This is my complete look using the Urban Decay After Dark eyeshadow palette. Like I said, if you like a look like this, shimmery colors and bold colors, then you should pick this up. It's sold at Sephora, I know for sure, and I'm sure maybe Urban Decay has it online. It's been out for about a month now, so I'm not sure if it's still in stock or not. It has a few colors that I think will be very, very good and useful for in the springtime, this coming spring, or to go out or maybe go on a date or, you know, a night on the town or something like that. This would be a good palette for that. Well, anyway, guys, that concludes this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down in the comment section below. And if you want to see more videos like this, subscribe, like, just let me know and I will continue to make hopefully informative and useful videos for you guys. Bye.